Mel, and I'm one of the program coordinators at Unity. Unity is an organization that uses hip-hop to empower youth to be leaders in their community. And we're really, really proud of all the hard work that the dancers have done. We've introduced them to the four elements of hip-hop, so graffiti, dance, spoken word, rap, and beatboxing, and they have created their own piece. All of the work that you're gonna see is done by them. The poem, the choreography, the instrumental sound, and this painting was, this mural was done by the entire class with the help of our Unity artist, Kizmet, who just popped in the door. Happy. Britta helped creating the community poem, and Killa helping them create the acapella, and I just helped, you know, a little bit with the dancing and all that great stuff. But they did most of the work. They did all the work. It's really student run, and really, really proud of them. You're gonna see a site-specific performance, which means that the dancers will be moving through you, around you, so don't be alarmed. They'll pass through you seamlessly. And we're doing it in front of the mural because that is what this piece is about.
Okay. Let's go. Suffer from the ex's mistakes.
All right, I'll get to the real culture now. If I decide I don't have pain, I don't. I have perspective. I have art. I have somebody's dream. Circumstances, I collect my stance in a garden or where they'd rather be. I have the audacity, and the capacity to shape the world gallantly in spite of how vicious and voraciously it has given shape to me. I have ached clean and can count on the particles of pain to cure and curate, to produce a low ball value to the power of a pen and a piece of loose leaf. I don't have pain. I have me. I have me. All I have is all I need.
Yeah.
Take all these little things for granted.
Share happiness.
What if we share happiness?
Yeah.
What if?
The black floors are all I see, and in the future,
I don't know what I want to be.
What if? What if?
What if these are all just what ifs?
And not
I will.
I will be successful. I will be happy. I will fight.
I will.